Put God first. Put God first in everything you do. Everything that you think you see in me, everything that I've accomplished, everything that you think I have, and I have a few things, everything that I have is by the grace of God. Understand that. It's a gift. I've kept God in my life and has kept me humble. I didn't always stick with him, but he always stuck with me. So stick with him in everything you do.
People changed.
Let me tell you something. Lots of blessings and love. A lot of times things had to be and will be shaken up around you for you to know that you deserve better, right? Things in your life sometime have to fall apart. You see, them periods of tears that you have, struggles that you have, bad things that happen to you, is all a part of a higher purpose, right? Things that, listen to me, a lot of times, you know, you see, God just watch. He sits high and he looks low. And he was putting this in my mind. He was saying that so many of you started to make some changes in your life because you got tired. You understand me? You started to make some changes in your life because where you are and where you were, you realized it wasn't working anymore. Come on now. He started to make your surrounding and things extremely uncomfortable. He started to make people break your heart. He started to make people betray you. So your view of people changed. Because a lot of times, so many of you don't understand how this world is, how people are, and how they operate, right? So he allow you to go through turmoil. He allow, let me tap into this. Come on now, because I don't know who it is for. So many of you came to a point where you said enough was enough. And you know why enough became enough for you? Pay attention to this. Why did you say enough was enough and you can't take it anymore? You had to be uncomfortable. That place had to be a problem for you to say those things, right? Exactly. So let me tell you something. God has a purpose behind what he's doing in your life. He has a purpose. Because a lot of times, you know, he was saying so many people look at bad things. So many of you look at bad things as the worst thing in your life. And God is saying, look, he needed to do it. You was never going to realize your worth around your friendships, around people, in jobs. You was never going to realize the level of power you hold. Until he changed some things to cause you to look at yourself a little bit different. You see what I'm saying? Right? It's not to kill. I tell you something. It is really to transform you. God bless you.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
In the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. To everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me. Same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you. But when you're in the room, they notice you, cause you're beautiful. Ooh. Yeah, you're beautiful. Ooh. The men, they gon' fall in love with you and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.